This first sample is the raw untreated water coming into the system. The second sample is the acidified water from the receiving tank. Number three is a sample as it enters the clarifier. Number four is the bottom of the sludge bed. Number five is the top of the sludge bed. Number six is immediately above the sludge bed. Number seven is the exit of the clarifier. Number eight is the exit of the clear well. And number nine is the final effluent from the filters.
Earth, environment, energy, E3 water.